What's up, everyone? It's Montreal. I'm back with another update on our AI startup journey. If you're new here, we're on a mission to creating an innovative platform that connects taskers with seekers. And the best part is we're literally starting with nothing, just a vision and some grit.
So,
what's new this week? First up, the name. Brainstorming and seeking inspiration from Latin root words, I came across Aptus. And Aptus means suitable or fitting, capturing the essence of our platform. If you guys have any thoughts on that, drop them in the comments and let me know what you think. Now, on the development side of things, we've been diving deep into our competitor analysis. Looking at our competitors like TaskRabbit and Upwork, seeing what they're doing right and where we can bring something unique to the table. I won't spill all the beans just yet, but let's just say that I'm excited for some of the features that we have in mind. Now, on a more personal note, the challenges. Starting an app isn't a walk in the park, from funding issues to technical hurdles. There's a lot to tackle, but as promised, I'm sharing every bit of the journey with you guys, the highs and the lows and everything in between. Lastly, huge shout out to everyone that's been sending the encouraging messages and leaving feedback. I set up a survey to understand user needs better. If you haven't filled it out already, it's going to be in the description below. It would mean the world to me. To wrap up the journey, building an AI startup is in full swing. We have made progress, we faced hurdles, and we learned a ton. So stay tuned for more. And if you're excited about this as much as I am, hit the subscribe button and join me on this adventure. Until next time, keep dreaming and keep building.